The Bears looking to continue their dominance over the Bucks. The temperature, mighty hot. So with the temperatures, tempers, I should say. Broderick Thomas hits Jerry Fontenot, the line of scrimmage, and a little scuffle followed. Gary Anderson breaks through. He'll make the right cuts. Does he ever? Brilliant running. The Bears don't know which way he's going. 64-yard touchdown run, the longest Buccaneer touchdown run at Tampa Stadium, TJ.
And when we talk about great running backs, we talk about great vision. He's running right, but you can see him looking all the way back across the field to the left. And then once he makes this last cut to break left, just uses his great speed to get into the end zone.
That he did. Neil Anderson, a good, strong first half, 12-yard touchdown run right there. Then Neil Anderson, 6-yard touchdown reception from Jim Harbaugh. Bears led 14-13 at the half. As for Vinny Testaverde, well, not a very good day, but it wasn't totally his fault. Testaverde sacked by Marcus Paul and John Roper. Then TJ, Testaverde is sacked by, you pick him, it's just a pack of angry Bears.
And then Richard Dent with his patented outside rush, and I was a little bit amazed that Testaverde was actually able to get up from this hit.
Yeah, he was roughed up, a bruised shoulder. Then in the third quarter, Bears still up 14-13, Jim Harbaugh. A 43-yard touchdown pass to Wendell Davis, who steals it. He simply steals it from Wayne Haddix. Bears lead 21-13. Now, Vinny would go down once again. He would have to leave the game limping off. Nothing serious, just strained his left knee. He'll be back. In comes his backup, Chris Chandler. First and 10 of the Bears 15. Chandler's first pass, and what does he do with it? He'll find Bruce Hill in the end zone. Buccaneers back in the game, 21-20, with 3:30 left to go. And the Buccaneers, they would get one last chance. Second and one. Steve McMichael sacks Chris Chandler. Ends all Bucs hopes. The Bears pull out the victory by a final of 21-20. It's the 15th time in the last 17 meetings the Bears have prevailed over the Bucs. Vinny Testaverde, as I said, sacked 6 times, completed 17 of his 29 attempts for 161 yards. Jim Harbaugh received better protection. He was 13 of 20 for 153 yards. And TJ, a lot of new faces with the Bears on the offensive line. Stan Thomas did a good job against Chris Dolman last week, and he held his own against Keith McCants today.